SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable battery saver mode on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that you're often having trouble getting through an entire day with one battery charge, then you might be interested in turning on a battery saver mode, which the iPhone calls low power mode. You can enable low power mode by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the battery option from this menu, and then you can tap the button to the right of low power mode to turn it on. You can tell that low power mode is enabled because the battery icon at the top right of the corner, or at the top right of the screen, is going to be yellow instead of whatever color it had been before. Low power mode will temporarily reduce background activity like downloads and mail fetch until you can fully charge your iPhone. If you think you're going to be using this battery saver mode a lot, then you may want to go back to the main settings menu, choose the control center option, then you can scroll down and find the low power mode option here. Now you can tap the green plus button to the left of it, and that's going to add the low power mode button to the control center. So now to simply toggle on low power mode, you can swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center. And here you're going to see a little battery icon, which can toggle low power mode on or off. Right now I have low power mode on, as indicated by the yellow battery icon. But if I tap this, then that's going to turn low power mode off, or I can tap it again to turn low power mode back on.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.